children. So today we are going to read this one's SST, okay? So first of all, I would like to tell that we have almost completed our first term, okay? So the chapters which comes in first term, I am going to tell to you. So please note it down. This is first my family, second is an extended family, third one is changes in the neighborhood and school, fourth one is changes in transport, fifth one is girls and boys, women and men, sixth one is concept of time. Okay, so I am going to revise the chapters year after. So these videos are going to I am going to give you the revisions of the chapters about my family. First one is my family. You know, no, I have already given you some question answers and I have checked your copies also. You people have done nicely, very good. And now 11th page number, we are going to read what is a nuclear family. Children, I am going to dictate you and you are going to repeat after me, okay? What is a nuclear family? A nuclear family is a small family. All of you repeat after me. A nuclear family is a small family. Again, I am going to repeat for you. A nuclear family is a small family. What is a nuclear family? I hope you can tell it, okay? Because this one is very important, okay? So who are relatives? Who are relatives? Relatives are the people who are of our same family. Repeat after me. Relatives are the people who are of our same family. So who are our relatives? Relatives are who are our relatives? Relatives are those people who are from our own family. Okay, so there is in page number 10, there is fill in the blanks with the help of given words. My uncle's wife is my aunt. Who is your uncle's wife? What do you say to your uncle's wife? You say aunt to your uncle's wife. I love my family. Okay, I love my family. In a joint family, many generations of a family live together. Generations, okay? So the common last name of all the members of a family is called the surname. Like you keep Kaur, Singh, right? So Bishnoi, Bania, these all are the surnames, okay? So children, you need to know what is nuclear family, who are our relatives, and what do you say to your uncle's wife, okay? What do you love? That means you love your family. These are all question answers, and this one, fill in the blanks, you should know. For today, we are going to stop our revision class this by reading this much only, and make sure you buy part also, okay? Bye-bye.